First article, inspection, FAI, training. What is the purpose in FAI? The purpose of this standard is to provide a consistent documentation requirement. Definition of FAI. The first article, inspection, is to provide objective evidence that all engineering design and specification requirements are properly understood, accounted for, verified, and documented. How to write up an FAI step by step. Form 1. Form 2. Form 3. AS 9102 Form 1, Part Number Accountability. Yellow or light gray fields, mandatory information required. Blue or dark gray fields, conditionally required. These fields must be completed when information is available. White fields, optional information required when available. Form 1 of Supplier FAI Doc. 1 Part Number. 2 Part Name. 3 Serial Number. 4 FAI Report Number. 5 Part Revision Level Part Level. 6 Drawing Number. 7 Drawing Revision Level Drawing Level. 8 Additional Changes. 9 Manufacturing Process Reference Manufacturing Reference. 10 Organization Name. 11 Supplier Code. 12 Purchase Order Number. 13 Delta or Assembly FAI. 14 Full or Partial FAI. Index of Part Number or Subassembly. Required to make assembly. 15 Part Number. 15 Part Number. 16 Part Name. 17 Part Serial Number. 18 FAI Report Number. 19 through 24 Signatures and Dates. Application based on color specification. Like yellow, required. Blue, conditional. White, optional. 1. Part Number. The actual part number that is being FAI. 2. Part Name. The part name listed on the drawing. 3. SN, the serial number for the part being FAI. 4. FAI Report Number. 5. Part Revision. Latest part revision that affects the part being FAI. If no revisions indicate as such. Note, the latest drawing revision, field 7, does not always affect all the parts contained in the drawing. Almost always the same at field 7. 6. Drawing Number. Here you put in the actual drawing number. Not always the same as the part number since many drawings cover more than one part number. 7. Drawing Revision. The revision of the drawing for this part that this FAI is being performed to. 8. Additional changes, always not applicable. Sign off check appropriate box of FAI complete or FAA not complete. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and 24. Then text boxes 19 and 20 must be signed and dated by the appropriate personnel. Text boxes 21 through 24 can be as needed. Check appropriate box of FAI complete or FAA not complete. Then text boxes 19 and 20 must be signed and dated by the appropriate personnel. Text boxes 21 through 24 can be as needed. FAI status is also notified in this form whether it is acceptable or pending or rejected. AS 9102B Form 1 Part Number Accountability. Box 19 specifies the name and signature of the person who prepared FAI. Box 20 specifies date when the FAI was prepared. Box 21 specifies dot the name of the person who reviewed or approved the FAI package, quality representative. Box 22 specifies date when the FAI was reviewed. Box 23 specifies customer approval and stamp. Box 24 specifies date of customer approval. 5 Material or Process Name. 6 Specification Number. 7 Code. 8 Special Process Supplier Code. 9 customer approval yes or no. 10 COC number. 11 functional test procedure number. 12 acceptance report number. 13 comments. 14 prepared by. 15 date. Form 2 of supplier FAI doc details. 5 material specification, certification or special process name. Enter materials, for example, aluminum bar stock, and any special processes, for example, soldering, brazing, or painting, used in manufacturing with this product. See examples on slide. Example materials, special processes and test procedures. 6. Specification number. Enter the specification number for the material or special process used, for example, JSTD001, mil specs, etc. See more examples on procedures slide. Example materials, special processes, and test procedures. 7. Code. Code is always not applicable. 8. Special process. Customer given supplier code for the organization performing special processes or supplying material, as applicable. Or add special process supplier name and address. 9. Customer approval yes, number. Review customer requirements for special process or material source. Write not applicable if customer approval is not required. Box 11 reference the functional test procedure as stated on the drawing. Box 12 reference the functional test report. Box 13 comments is possible. Box 14 the name of the person who prepared this form. Box 15 date when this form was completed. Form 3 of supplier FAI doc and its procedure. 10 COC. Number of the certificate, special process completion certification, raw material test report number, standard catalog hardware compliance report number, traceability number. 11 test procedure number and revision. Enter all functional test procedures, for example, ATP and ESS, used to test the product. Include document revision. See examples on slide. Example materials, special processes and test procedures. 12. Acceptance report number, if applicable. The functional test certification indicating that test requirements have been met. Some reports will not have a report number. Enter not applicable. 13. Comments. Enter comments if necessary. Form 3 of supplier FAI doc. 5. Characteristic number. 6. Reference location. 7. Characteristic designator. 8. AUM unit of measurement. 8. B upper limit unit. 8. C lower limit unit. 9. Results. 10. Designated tooling. 11. Non-conformance number. 12. Prepared by. 13. Date. 14. Notes. Form 3 of supplier FAI doc and its procedure. Example. 5. Characteristic. Number. These numbers coincide with the number that will be needed to be marked, ballooned, on the drawing. Note, the drawing should be attached to the FAI report. Click to see drawing markup. 6. Reference location. Is the page number and grid location on the engineering drawing? For example, SH2, C6, SH1, 8N. For multiple sheet numbers, make sure you put in a sheet number. 7. Characteristic designator. If applicable, record characteristic type, for example, key, flight safety, critical, major, etc. 8. Requirement. Enter the specified requirement for the characteristic, for example, drawing dimensional characteristics with nominal and tolerances. For notes, just specifying note number will be enough. Note 2. Characteristic evaluations. More example, characteristic evaluations. 9. Results. Enter measurements obtained for the characteristics. Point 1. For multiple characteristics, list each characteristic as individual values or list once with the minimum and maximum of measured values attained. If a characteristic is found to be non-conforming, then that characteristic must be listed separately with the measured value noted. If a design requirement requires verification testing, then the actual results will be recorded on the form. If a laboratory report or certificate of test is included in the FAI, then these results need not be written on the form. Record the reference number in this field. The laboratory report or certificate of test must show specific values for requirements and actual results. For metallurgical characteristics with visual verification requirement that are rated against standard photographs, list the photo number of the closest comparison. A statement of conformance is acceptable. Record the reference number in this field. For processes that require verification per design characteristic, include statement of compliance. For example, certification of compliance, verification indicator such as accept, etc. For part marking, ensure that marking is legible, correct in content and size, and properly located, per applicable specification. 10. Designed tooling or measurement devices. If a specifically designed tooling, including NC programming, is used as a media of inspection, record the tool identification number. More example. 11. Nonconformance hash. Record a nonconformance document reference number, e, waiver number, if the characteristic is found to be nonconforming. 14. Notes, if any. See examples of Form 3 of a FAI on the next slide. Characteristic evaluations. Example of Form 3. 14. Type of FAI. What is a full FAI? All notes and dimensions with the exception of reference dimensions on the drawing are measured and/or inspected at the appropriate step in the process. When is it a full FAI? When one has not been submitted. 2 years since manufacturing the part. Changes in manufacturing, look at AS 9102 for details. When is a partial FAI used? When a full FAI is on file. Have partials on all revs up to current rev. To document the changes from an ECO. For a partial FAI, enter the reason for the partial. For more QMS training, tools and consultancy, contact us at qopikun.com. Thanks for attending this training session.